Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. Some changes to our weather pattern. We can first say goodbye to the heat and the humidity because we've got some slightly cooler, drier air working its way into Florida. A weak cool front will move through the area tonight, and that will help to usher in the drier conditions. Highs today, though, still on the warm side with temperatures near 90 degrees up and down the east coast of South Florida. But again, looking much better out on the water if you're planning on taking the boat out, looking pretty good with mild conditions. Seas running about 1 to 2 feet inland water, smooth with winds out of the southwest today at 5 to 10 knots. Winds will shift tomorrow after that front, more of a northerly and northeasterly direction. Slight chance of showers today as that frontal passage moves through. Tomorrow looking much better, and this weekend pretty nice across South Florida. That's your first alert weather on WPBF.com.